Hey guys, I'm Daniel Park from Zebra Technologies. Today I'd like to talk about one of our most unique solutions from Zebra's Mobility DNA software suite. It's a comprehensive security patching strategy that we call LifeGuard. What Zebra has created here is an industry first and comes free when you purchase Zebra's OneCare service. Our customers are very concerned about security. Questions we often hear are, what happens to our device when Google stops releasing security patches? Is our company at risk? Will we still get security patches when a new Desert OS is released? What happens after the end of sale of the device? Do security patches stop? If a new vulnerability is found, how long must we wait until we get the patch? And can we plan ahead for these patches? This is obviously a very hot topic, and I'm happy to say that Zebra has you covered with its LifeGuard strategy. What Zebra provides is unique in both the enterprise space and the consumer space. Nothing in the market compares to LifeGuard. So let's first look at consumer devices. You see, with consumer devices, you're lucky to get 36 months of security updates. And that's only if you buy the device as soon as it's released, which never happens with our enterprise customers, as the device selection process and rollout can actually take many, many months. And we also know that our enterprise customers want to keep devices in the field for 5 years, 6 years, or even 7 years. So 36 months just doesn't cut it. At Zebra, we provide periodic, predictable, aggressive security patches over the entire sales cycle of a device, whether it be 3, 4, or 5 years. On top of this, we also provide patches for 2 years after the device has gone end of sale. We do this by backporting Google's security patches. We even have an option to purchase 1 year extensions to extend the life of Zebra devices even further. But wait, there's more. When Google release a new Desert OS flavor, and by Desert OS, I mean Marshmallow OS, Nougat OS, Oreo OS, they only provide 6 months of patches on the previous Desert. At Zebra, we don't think that is anywhere near enough time for an enterprise to plan, test, and deploy a major upgrade. So at Zebra, when we release a new Desert OS, we not only provide the security patches on the new OS, but we also provide 12 months of security patches on the previous Desert OS. Generally speaking, LifeGuard patches are released monthly, and you can subscribe to be notified when a new patch has been released, so you will know when to access Zebra's website and download the patch. But you choose if and when a patch is rolled out to your devices. You always have full control. So remember, if you are in the process of choosing an Android rugged device for your business, you should seek clear commitment from that vendor that they will provide regular security updates in a timely manner. Also, backport patches to a previous OS when a new Desert OS is released, and provide security patches after the end of sale of the device. Otherwise, you are putting your company at risk. LifeGuard is just one of Zebra's Mobility DNA tools. I encourage you to take a look at all our Mobility DNA software tools, because if you don't know what they do, then you don't know how they can be beneficial to you, your team, or your company. So until the next episode, keep it locked in here. Check out the links below, and remember, LifeGuard, it's a Zebra Android tool.